Hello, my name is Suthan Vivekananthan. I'm 42 years old. I've been in Citec for the last 3.5 years. What do I do in Citec? I'm involved in the process discipline as my passion, which is my background, and I also get involved with the project management. I'm very lucky to get involved with broad range of projects in Citec Norway. We get to do a lot of oil and gas, offshore and onshore projects, renewable energy projects such as carbon capture storage and hydrogen fuel cell solutions, as well as LNG regasification projects, which is also the new energy projects. What is good about Citec? There is a lot of great opportunities, challenging projects, and things to learn at Citec with the different projects that I get involved in. As an example, when I started here in January 2016, I came from an oil and gas background. I didn't have any knowledge about the energy regasification, and I was put straight into a project. This was kind of like a steep learning curve for me, learning all the basic knowledges and doing the project at the same time. And I got the needed support and from the experienced colleagues who were very down-to-earth, genuine people. I perceive Citec as a multinational company with the lots of cross-border integration between the disciplines and the teams in those different countries. I have worked with a lot of great Citecians from Citec Finland and Citec India. Although we sit far away, I think this doesn't stop us having a good cooperation and doing different tasks and delivering the work on time. So if you're out there looking for a good career, working with people from different countries and multinationally, and then and also while making good impact to the environment, come and join us, Citec Norway.